Hi folks, welcome back to the channel. Bit of a break between our regular programming right now just because I recently got the opportunity to speak with Cody Wanner when he was visiting Toronto. If you don't remember who Cody is, he actually sponsored one of my videos, which I will link down below. I talk a little bit about him in my slacklining video. He also started the No Small Creator movement, so he's been a big motivator for me. Long story short of Cody is that he is a doer, and I really admire people that are constantly trying to better their life and experiences. It's what my channel is all about, all these adventures that I go on. It's me trying to do the exact same thing. It's been about a year since I started this channel, and just thinking back on it, like, it's constantly been go, 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 and I can barely even remember a moment when I felt bored. It can be a good thing that I'm experiencing so many cool things on a day-to-day basis that I never feel bored, but I also believe that boredom is something that's important to balance out your life for the sake of your own creativity, adventure, and learning. So I'm really gonna make an effort to try and reintroduce boredom back into my own life just for my own mental health and all that. But here's a quick clip of me and Cody speaking on the topic of boredom. Also, shout out to all the No Small creators that were our little audience during this clip. I guess I'll see y'all on the flip side. Peace.
All right. Hi folks, I'm here with Cody Wanner.
This is fun. This is vlogging in front of an audience right now.
Yeah, is that okay?
Look at this.
Like when you get 20 views, that's what this, like,
you're terrified.
20 views is terrifying. Just remember that, all right?
It's true. If you don't know Cody, he is a motivator, an entrepreneur, a creator, anything else. He does everything.
That's me. That's all that I do.
And so Cody, I got three questions for you.
Yes.
Number one, do you ever feel boredom?
Oh yeah. Boredom's so good for you.
Yeah. So that was gonna be my next question. So do you feel that boredom is an important thing in your life?
Like, yeah. No, I think I'm like very averse to boredom. So I hate feeling bored, but I realize like the more I use social media or just like try to keep myself busy nonstop without any boredom, the less creative I get. So the more like there's just space in my life where I'm doing nothing and I don't like it, the most creative times for me I think come after those periods.
What's one suggestion for people that want to get into that creative space? What's one suggestion you would have for them to kind of get into that zone? What's one thing that you do that
yeah.
you suggest?
Something that I do, which might not work for everybody, is like play catch with myself with a ball. You know, I mean, it's actually not boring. I actually love it. I could do it for hours.
Yeah.
But play catch with myself with a ball, like, it just gets my mind in a cool spot. But yeah, other than that, just like sit there and don't get your phone out and don't turn on TV and don't go to Twitter is my big
yeah.
one. And just like let your mind wander and do nothing. Be bored. Just
yeah.
be bored. Whatever yeah. boredom means for you, be bored and then allow a creative space after that.
I'm actually similar. I have a little mini basketball net in my workspace
yeah.
office because I'll just do that.
Right.
So good to hear that I'm not completely crazy
no,
for doing that.
You're
Thank
sane.
You so much,
You're
man.
You're sane. Yeah, you got it.
Love your work and check him out. I'll also link his channel and all his stuff down below as well.
My pleasure,
Thanks,
dude.
Thanks, Cody.
You. Jesse was FaceTiming.
Okay.